So guys, on this video I'm gonna play Crysis 2 Remastered on my Nintendo Switch OLED. So just sit back and enjoy, and don't forget to like and subscribe. So guys, now let's play this game. So guys, now we got all of the three Crysis game on Nintendo Switch. So that's really good. With CryEngine.
A little more about that coming up. So, Gary, who do you like?
Well, I tell you, so far, I like what I'm seeing here in New York. They got a pretty strong team, as usual. That's in the Eastern. In the Western, I'm liking San Francisco, but with Los Angeles as the sleeper.
Okay, so we're looking at a New York, San Francisco in the finals, or possibly LA. You heard it here first, folks. We'll call Gary on it at the end of the season. That's all the sport. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks for the workout.
Thanks, guys. And that's not all we're following. Here's Dan at the help desk. Three more employees at their Times Square headquarters have been diagnosed with...
Internet have denied reports of a biochemical leak at their Midtown research unit. Parent company, Hargreave Rash, were unavailable for comment.
So far, there are 127 laboratory-confirmed cases, but... due to the speed of infection,
all transport routes have now been severed as cell attack.
Gasoline threatens to break the dreaded 200.
We need to reinstall trust in our law enforcement agencies.
Where is our medic?
Sit till we get orders to deploy and kill us some bad guys. Suck it up, Marine.
There's no bad guys up there, Folsom. Keep telling you, this is a strictly humanitarian crisis. Ebola or some such shit. Tell him, Alcatraz.
Alcatraz didn't talk much this morning. Contrary to popular belief, people, tequila is not good for your health. Right, Al? Just nod your head. We'll know you're alive. There you go.
Anyway, it's bullshit. You don't call Force Recon for an EMAT evac. There are bad guys up there. I swear. I can feel
get
it.
Get the hell off me,
listen
man.
Up, Marines. Time to go get this Dr. Gould. Get your asses forward. Get scuba gear on. 10 minutes. Weapons ready.
I told you. You don't take out the Ebola virus within 6 days.
Yeah, just don't shoot this Gould, okay?
Man, I heard it was an alien invasion.
Yeah, right. Illegal aliens.
What the fuck was that?
Get out, people! Back up!
Abandoned ship. Repeat, abandoned ship. Catastrophic hull breach. Control, we are hit.
Thank you.
So guys, the graphic of this game is looking really good.
For any of us. You're my last shot here. Gould's last chance. Last chance for all of us. I'm used up. I'm a dead man walking. I'm contaminated. But you, you can finish this thing. You have to. You have to. Won't let me go that easily. Promise me.
Fine.
Hold. It's all I can do now. You are all I can do. They used to call me Prophet. Remember me.
So guys, as you can see, the graphic of this game is looking really good, and so far there is no FPS drop at all. Wow, graphic looks amazing. Wow, Crysis 2 running on Nintendo Switch. This is amazing, man.
I don't buy it. This shit is personal. The way I heard it, Lockhart had an end in his hands for the program or something like that. These things are fucking crazy. Watch these nanosuit guys and Lockhart's hands.
So guys, this game is running absolutely fine, and I do recommend getting this game, because right now on Nintendo eShop, this game is on 30% sale, so just go and get it. So yeah guys, thank you for watching, please do like and subscribe, bye.